So hello, aunties. Hello, aunties.
No. Alia. Oi. Alia. Hello.
Yeah.
Where are you?
Alia.
You're picking them up. Oh, you got your two.
Go.
Okay. Okay, hold it. Across, dead across in the middle. You're starting your weave. That's one. Up another one. Right there. You can see what I'm doing. I'm picking, taking it.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Pick up another one. I normally have three instead of just two.
Mm-hmm.
Some people start with just with two. I start with three. And this is where you start to come around, bind around. Bring the first one behind two.
Mm-hmm.
Bring it down. So it's laying there.
Mm-hmm.
You pick up another one. So you've got three up all the time. It's not going to be that flash, because this is thick warps and thin weaves. I have a two there, I'm putting in another, I'm going to make a three.
Hey, the silver cord or up these things.
Yeah,
do that.
Aku scab. Not yet, Bob, I want to have a look, but I'm busy doing this.
No, you carry on.
There's another day tomorrow.
I'll save it for you then. We'll have a look and I must use all
of my leg. So you're bringing the back one, bringing it around the back all the time.
All the time. You're going behind two.
Shucks. Yeah.
That's why I say, put when you've got three on, that's when you start your bringing it back in, mm-hmm. weaving, start your. Did you see Ford? Oh, he was working. Got two. I'll put that one in. We've got two. We've got three there now, and make it. Two. Looks untidy at the moment. It'll soon straighten up. But that's five. You change colour. You can change into any colour you want. You do a zigzag pattern, so I do one. Two, keep on pulling your work up.
G minor, D minor, C, F,
three.
So you're just working the one colour at the moment?
Starting into the pattern?
Yeah.
So I do five.
Uh-huh.
Five zigs and of yellow and three zags of red. I'll change my colour again.
Drop your hand down. Yeah.
I gave it an extra twist and brought the red up.
Uh-huh.
So I'm going to do three of those. Whoops. Now we've got a little, can you see that there?
Mm-hmm.
It's just bubbled itself up, so we're going to give it a little tug, the colour. And hide behind. It's hidden behind now. Do three reads. One. Two. Three. We're going to change back into the yellow colour again. Give it a complete twist over. We'll change the colour. And five of these yellows again. One. Can you see that? Or am I lifting it? Okay. Just notice the twisting action and how you're holding your work. Four. Five. Change the pattern has changed again, going to the red. We've done the twist. Complete twist, I'm pulling the red out.
Okay.
Doing three of these. And two. Three. Changing the pattern again. Going into five. There, you can stop that one there. You can stop that now.
She's just the kid.
It'll be better appearing.
Oh, I just can't wait until she prevents that fella from coming to work.
Who's that flat under?
I do not know. It was supposed to be under me
or him.
It was supposed to be under Mac, actually.
You better sauce it out, man. It still might be under his name. It might be under your name, Mac.
No.
It was supposed to be under Mac's name, just in case they stuffed it up. In case they stuffed up.
Well, they will.
Mm.
She.
I'm just waiting for her to start interrupting with his work.
Interfering.
Mm. But if he's not coming to work, then I can interrupt not as a brother, but as an employer.
Yeah.
Oh, the shit's gone
off
the ceiling when that happens.
No, just be...
Oof.
Into your
two. So we've thinged up a bit short.
The week is suffering because of your domestic life.
Mm. Three. This is the end of it. We're going into the border now.
Mm.
And we're going to be a bit short there.
Do you want me to leave these up here so they won't be forgotten? Or no, I better put them away.
Oh, what
did I do? How big are you doing?
Yeah, please, Pauline, put them away.
I'll just put them over in the freezer, they're out of the way.
Mm-hmm. And stop that door, keep in the black. Just enough to finish off the work.
Of the abruptness.
Uh-huh.
Mm-hmm.
And use your black to twist.
Hey.
Yeah.
Oh, I need one more. One more. Yeah, that's it.
You use the black. You put one over.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Twisted it. And that's the last one.
Yeah.
Oh, can you stop that one there?
This is dive for me.
That's the end of our pattern. Bring it up, bring the black up, because we're going into the border.
Mm.
Yes, going into the border. And what we're going to do here is drop the yellow.
Yeah.
Keep the red, make a loop.
Mm-hmm.
And hold the loop. Don't worry about the yellow. Hold the loop at the back like so.
Yep.
I've got the red. Okay.
This feels like a spine.
Oops. Put one on top.
Be close enough, Dave.
Make sure you keep on bringing, pulling it up.
Irritation.
Twist. Another one on top.
Twist.
Another twist. Another one on top. Twist. Close up.
That little one give our door estate stuff. It's plumb.
Yeah, it's amazing she must. Bub. This is the last one. This is the last one.
Yeah.
So what do you see that we still got the loop, we done that twist.
Mm.
What you do is put your black through the loop.
Mm-hmm.
Be a contortionist. Hold the black with the other fingers. Pull the red.
Uh-huh.
And it'll go back to where you started. Unless you'll finish it. Looks doesn't look very much now, but it'll look right after.
Thank you.
there'll only be one.
Mm. Oh, it's Charo and Tamanarongo.
Charo. Yeah.
Yeah.
Up on the stage.
Hey, Bev. Come here. Ow, she's hiding.
Bob, Melissa. Anna. And Lisa.
No.
And Gailey. And Kelly Ink.
Three.
Hello.
Hey.
Hello.
Project matters on.
Hello.
Oh, no, she's such a
Aunt Connie.
I love you.
Grumpy bitch. Yep, that's it. No, 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 no.
Thank you. Thank you.
Hello.
Hello. Is it under this one?
Guess what? I got it on, yeah? Right on your face.
Me?
Mm. Hi.
This is in the car, please, by the way. And the boot is wet, so don't put it
down. In your car?
Quickly.
Yeah. Go around the back place, then they won't let you in. Is it on?
Yes, it's on.
Can I take one of you?
No.
No, it's focusing.
Okay.
What's that noise?
What is that black head?
Measure it, the diamond on your way through, pull your one side and just get to the end and push optimize and it takes a couple of seconds and it tells you what to make. It can be, or it depends if you do a lot of corners work, if you've got real sweeping. It takes a lot.
Well, our father's going to be the road route.
Look at all those bondage walking over there.
Look at all these drug dealers.
Lots of people
smoking around the front. Hen. Oh, Sarah's got you down on tape now.
Oh, shit.
Edited.
Yep, did that table.
Saw that.
Are we going
to get married?
Yeah,
right.
Bernie. Bernie.
either going to go home tonight in Manawa, or in Mata.
Yep. Tomorrow.
Yeah, and have a day off. We all have family days together. Oh, I think you went over to Andrew's place last night.
I'm not.
I'm not. Oh, you. Andrew. You know? Andrew. What's his name? Oswald. Oh.
What's
his he's a hard case because I'm a hard case jokes. You know, it's just looking at him is a bloody hard case. He's angry and his eyes are big, eh? And he goes,
that's Mr. Blaise.
Yeah, but he's got some hard case jokes, eh? Oh, buddy, yes. And
it's 10 milli. See that joint in Millie's hand?
Where? I can't see one.
It's a big joint too. Blow the smoke over here. Blow the smoke over here, Anna.
Girls, up. Mm. Girls, show the world your beautiful Māori women's faces. Māori women's faces.
Ate.
Where do the roaches go, Matthew?
It's Kōrangi. Who the bloody hell was that? Serious ass. Oh, too wacky.
See Frank, come back, cuz.
Look, Frank. Look what you're missing there, bro.
Green, some of this.
That mean green.
Andy, you're not going to like that. <this. laughs>
Oh, have it. Down. Help.
Thank you.
I want to hear Bobby's voice. If they don't sound right to me, then I'll put my foot in. Because they got to learn. And this is where they're learning. I got my thoughts on this, but I want to hear what they got to say first. So he's the elder, so he's...
Closer to the
side. Say this and say that, and then they toe talk on me, and then when they throw a fit, they come and say, "Hey, humble." You know. But I can take all that, but I'd love to hear from them. Yeah. Hmm. Yeah, we class ourselves as father.
Aye.
Regardless who boy married and who his children and who his children. Who was Hannah? See, I only married him. But you think I'm a hecky. The way my brother-in-law and they treated me as a big brother. So I'll stand before them as their big brother. Not as their brother-in-law, but as their big brother. Even all that. All the family, both sides. Now that I've met who is Vanna, when we get together. But that is to my way of thinking. I've been through it time and again with my family, with the wineries. Now, I'm fortunate on both sides, wineries and the heckers. But that's me, myself, that's what I think. I don't care what. What balance is left down the middle.
Kia ora.
Three ways. That's the middle, isn't it? Just got to be prepared to sit back and listen to them. Well, that's my understanding. And
whether you listen or not, listen.
On that three-way, that might be. So who shouts the first round?
I thought you were going to say four-way.
Gonna be quick, brother. I'm just saying myself, well, that's how I've been sort of trying to operate everything, to listen to our kaumātua and our kuia, you know. That just gets handed down, things. So I don't want to say I'm 110 years old and I know better, but, yeah, well that's me.
Good Uncle Tom. Not much of a speaker.
Speech,
that sort of thing. It's been a lovely week for me. I've worked for a lot of people in my life. Seen what that monkey done in their kitchen. Mickey's all about there. That's all I'd like to say. And kia ora.
Kia ora.
It's all fun. Which we are. We're all big fun and now. It is. I've got to back my brothers up. It's just awesome. And respect to uncles. We always respect our uncles. But now we've got others. We've got other uncles and aunties, brother, to back up and support.
Yeah, go.